My name is Eliza Pugh, and I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. My question for the candidate is, if elected, how will you ensure that Congress has oversight in the development and execution of an interagency genocide prevention strategy?